It is a genuine privilege to be appointed as the Home Secretary. It is my priority, and indeed the priority of the whole government, to make sure that everybody is able to go about their lives in peace and security, driving down crime, particularly illegal migration, and tackling those evil people traffickers. We will stop the boats.